My name is Jonas.
Stop. That's not my name, it's Jonas.
Casey thinks every song goes like that.
It could.
I just want to dance. He just wants to dance. Is that so wrong? All right. Let's try Teenage Dirtbag and see how they like it. Brand new.
Mexborough, how are you feeling now? Better than earlier.
Is better than earlier. Kebab means they have incentive. They have incentive to survive.
Oh, what? Why? What could be?
Because outside there's a truck with greasy meat and chips and garlic mayo, and I'm getting really hungry right now, so I should shut the fuck up. But what if we give you a beat?
Oh. I will do
a beat.
I will do a rap.
A rap on that beat.
Sure. It might be high school someday in the distance, but I can't resist this. That's my insistence on sipping some bullshit. The smell of dirt back every inch my desk forward. What could the matter be? Sad or she's something and she sings herself. What I put voice to it, but it's something between when the bells ring. Squelch in my chivalry. And my tendency gone past activity for evidence, and I don't ever talk to her at all. Boyfriends land in the hall of the offering. How many bells get rung? How many young lads get sprung off of the wells? How many young lads get sprung off of the wells? Mexborough, if you have ever been a teenage dirtbag at any point earlier in your life, let me hear a oh yeah. Let's hear it big loud for your Wheatus.
Hold on, I looked into the future and I saw something.
Was it?
If you jump up on there again, don't hit your head on that bar.
I've already avoided this danger. The only danger now is that I will further delay the end of your wonderful song.
MC Frontalot has many superpowers. One of them is incredibly accurate spatial awareness. Alright, I'm gonna break it down.
And I feel like mold. It's from that and I am lonely, though I'm behold. She's walking over to me, this must be fate. My lips starts to shake.
That beat the shit out of Manchester. Oh, that beat the shit out of Stockport too, man. That was like, you were like, what is this? It's our song. Motherfuckers in the whole country. Well, since it's not gonna get better than that, we'll just fuck off, okay? Finish the song, he said. You want me to do it? Hang on, let's get it right. Let's make it sound right, you know?
Go on, Fat Dog, go on!
Let's make it so that your parents accidentally buying you this record 22 years ago wasn't a mistake.